So we are at the airport. I just did Delta. Now we going back. Y'all would not believe this. I missed my first flight. So yeah. And it's crazy because I was up at 8 p.m. last night. Stayed up all, wasn't doing nothing, stayed up. Just so I could be on time. And guess what? I wasn't on time. So I missed my flight. Had to get another one. And so we just gonna go check the bag. Oh, well, not check the bags in, but you know, get searched or whatever you wanna call it. About to go do that. And yeah, we'll be back.
Please stand clear of the tram doors.
All right, so we are finally on the plane, and yeah, I got these in my lap. I'm like, when I say no sleep, I've been up since 8 p.m. last night, and we still miss our flight. I said that already, right? I digress. I look a hot mess, but you know what? I don't care. I'm going to Sacramento to get my hair done anyway, so yeah. I'm so stressed out. Well, it's my clothes. Sorry about that. Well, let's have this right though. And I hate having bags on my eye because it looks like I'd be tired or something, but I am tired. But I say, hey, have bags. I tried everything. I probably need to get like fillers. I don't know. If anyone can recommend what I can put on my eye bags, please let me know. Okay, first vacation meal going towards Sacramento. I got two piece of fried cod, seasoned fries, lemon. They gave me some seasoning here. I don't know if I ever had fried cod before, but yeah, we're gonna see how it do or how it does. Let's get it in. Officially in Sacramento. I am waiting for the shuttle to take us to the rental car place. This is probably like the easy airport so far I've been to. Baggage right there, boom. Walk out the door, boom. Go get the car. Instead of doing all that upstairs, downstairs, this and that. Nope, it was so easy. Sacramento, I would say so far. I think this might be the bus. I know she said it runs every 10 minutes, so. Let's see, we're getting on the bus. Look at this, I just bought that. Look at that, dirty already. How is that even possible? It's hot out here, I will say that. Okay,